party right here at Epcot, and you're all invited! They don't call this place World Celebration for nothing.
That's right. And tonight we are celebrating the magic of Encanto! And the amazing Madrigal family with a big fiesta. We are going to sing.
Cantaremos.
We are going to dance. It's going to be fantástico. Mi nombre es Radames.
My name is Alina, and I am so excited! Although, you know what? I kind of feel the pressure on my big family. I can never remember who's my sister, who's a primo, and oh, wait a minute. Does anyone know what the word primo means?
Cousin.
Cousin, that's right, and perfect timing. Because our primos are here to help get this party started. Make way for the primos! Yes! You get a primo, you get a primo, you all get a primo!
Oh, now that everybody's here, we are ready to play some Encantrivia. That's Encanto on trivia, you know? Like, oh, you get it. Let's see if you know your stuff. Here we go. Mirabel has dos hermanas. Who knows what hermana means?
Sister!
Sister!
That's right, muy bien. Now, what are Mirabel's sisters' names? Isabela and Luisa, muy bien. Oye, pero que inteligente, I love it. Seriously, that helped me a lot. You know what? I bet I can even sing the canción now.
I bet you could too. Here we go, everybody. Let's sing along.
Oh yeah.
Drawers.
Hey!
Floors.
Doors.
Let's go.
This is our home. We've got every generation. So full of music, a rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine.
Whoa!
But let's be clear of when I run this show.
Whoa!
She led us here so many years ago.
Whoa!
And every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know.
So,
welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. We're on our way, where all the people are fantastical and magical. I'm part of the family, Madrigal.
Oh my gosh, it's them! What are they playing? I can't remember, but I do know you too.
All right, relax.
It's physically impossible to relax everything. What are your powers?
Just tell us what everyone can do.
And that's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My BFF, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My Theo Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappeared.
Oh!
And that's why Mom Vietta, here's her deal.
Whoa!
The truth is she can heal you with a meal.
Whoa!
Her recipes are remedies for
real.
If you're impressed, imagine how I feel,
Mom.
Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal. Two guys fell in love with family, Madrigal. And now they're part of the family, Madrigal. Cynthia, Felix, Mary, Beppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how Abuela became an
Abuela Madrigal.
Let's go, let's go!
You did. You remember everybody's name, Luisiste.
I see, but you know whose name no one forgets, though.
Wait! Shh! Don't say it! Shh! We don't talk about...
Bruno!
She said it.
Okay. It's back now. Everybody loves him, so we can talk about him as much as we want, right?
Right.
All right, and since we can talk about Bruno, how about we ask a couple more Encantrivia questions and figure out this next song? Okay, can anyone name one of Abuela's children besides Bruno?
Julieta?
Julieta. And Beba, that's correct. Yes, muy bien.
What insects appears in Bruno's vision? A butterfly,
mariposa,
muy bien.
Ahora, ¿quién
experts are here tonight. So I have a question. If we can talk about Bruno, does that mean we can sing about him?
No, pero claro.
But first, we're going to need some help, some ayuda from our friends. So I'm going to teach you something. Now, if you hear the part of the song that says we don't talk about Bruno, we're going to do this. Watch me. We don't talk about Bruno, no. Let's do it together. Here we go. We don't talk about Bruno. Perfect.
Wow. You know what? We're going to sing as a group, but I think our primos found some amigos to help us out.
Hola.
Hi.
Hola, amigos. Ooh, ooh. Mami, papi, abuelo, abuela. Get your cameras out. Take pictures and videos. This is going to be a lot of fun. Here we go. Out there to the song. So let's open up the dance floor.
First, what if we play some Encanto trivia just to figure out the next song, all right?
Okay,
here we go. Which of Mirabel's hermanas must she hug to fulfill the prophecy? Isabella, good job.
That's correct. Now, Isabella sings about different types of plants that are native to Colombia, where the movie takes place. Can anyone name some of those plants? Go ahead, shout them out. We can also help you. Flor de Mayo. Yes.
Hold on, here we go.
Hey, all right. As well as hanging vines, sunken, strangling twigs, you are all so very intelligent, so very smart. And since you're so smart, we're going to teach you a little something, something for this next song.
So we learned about native Colombian plants.
Uh-huh.
We're about to learn some dance moves. I mean, what else can I do?
We can start the music for the next song. Musica maestro! All right.
All right.
I just need something unexpected.
Let's learn this dance.
Something sharp.
Yes,
something
friend.
New.
Come
on. Oh, this is the problem.
It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful.
Come on, everyone. It's not like
what else can I do?
Let's see those answers. mountains, churches, Mirabel de casita, ay, me dejo familia. I love those answers, maravilloso, I think. I know what the next song is, but the real pregunta is, who's ready to flex those muscles and show us how strong you really are?
All right, if you're ready to show us how strong you are, come line up into the primos.
Alright, watch our primo. She's gonna do a really strong pose. Look at that. And then you can dance down the street. Down the calle. Good, thank you, prima. Are you ready?
Under the surface, I feel the circus. A tightrope under the surface. Under the surface, was Hercules at a rodeo? All our bikes are dresses under the surface. I'm pretty sure it was if I get the service. Whoa! The circus is the strongest act. The race goes back, blood breaks the camel's back.
everyone. At this time, our fiesta has come to an end, and Abuela meets Mirabel and Bruno back at the casita. We hope you had a wonderful time with us at Celebración Encanto, and that you enjoy the rest of your day here at Epcot. Adios. Hola a todos. Nuestra fiesta ha terminado, y Abuela necesita que Mirabel y Bruno regresen a su casita. Esperamos que hayan disfrutado de un rato maravilloso con nosotros en Celebración Encanto.
Get the exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.